Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to install CM13 Android Marshmallow ROM in Xiaomi Redmi 1S. So you have to download 3 files from the description down below. First one is cm13.zip, second one is gapps.zip, third one is firmware.zip. After that, switch off your phone, then press volume up plus power button. It will take you to TWRP recovery. And if you don't have TWRP, then click on the I button on the screen right now to watch a video on that. So now click on backup and swipe to backup. Once the backup is completed, click the back button and go to wipe. Then swipe to factory reset. Then click the back button and click on install. Now select the firmware zip and click on add more zip. Now select cm13.zip and click on add more zip. And now select the gapps zip. Then swipe to flash. Once the flashing is completed, click on reboot system now. So the first boot will take 5 to 10 minutes, so please be patient. Everything is working perfectly in this ROM, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, data connection. But there are some minor bugs like FM radio is not working, power saving mode is not working, but they will be fixed very soon. And if you want root access in this ROM, then go into settings, then about phone option, tap the build number 7 times. Now click on the back button, go into developer option, click on root access and set that to apps and ADB. And if you want the multitasking feature of the Android Marshmallow, in developer option, turn on multi-window mode. After that, go into the recents app menu and you will see a new icon. Click on that and select a layout, and that's it. Multitasking is activated. Click the red subscribe button if you want to receive more useful videos. Comment down below if you have any questions or you want to give feedback about this ROM, and I will see you in the next one.